17 competition between Pitch and Geleta. They can in by up to the internal of you in your school. Now, Moll, informed by UBS, driving Moll as new UBS. He can try the Sangyo Mandalika of New Victoria School, 5 meters away from the top of the trial. Good drive by QVS. Still QVS in process. Fencing in the picket drive. And you see the forwards of New Victoria School. Still the ball is there. Picked up there by Aaron Tosio of QVS. Here we see Ratumeli Darnulani of QVS. Still QVS in possession. Picket drive there by QVS. Good pick and drive. Now the big man, say Lossi Faliwai, who is also the captain for QVS, taking that ball up. QVS still with possession. Good passage of play. Now spread out. Saminada Tupita. Now play 10 meters away from Matambua's try line. QVS now. Off QVS. Now James Kamki of Matambua, but lost that ball. QVS now with possession. Play being taken up by the Huta Kalio Mangaliva of Queen Victoria School. Quickly they're on their feet are the key Natambua players, but unfortunately there was a high tackle being seen there by the referee. It's now awarded QVS with this penalty. Yes. Ball is now with Tita. And see what the captain. Yes, the captain Sailosi Faliwai has opted for a kick and goal. Now look at the replay. Oh, he tried to pop the ball up, but it was intercepted there by Kalia Wangalema of UBS. See how he, this player just held off the defense of Natambua. The boys from Bululutu, taken up there by Kalia Wangalema. Still QBS with possession. Pick and right there by their captain for QBS. Can you see that's an offside line, the offside play, yes, by the Hugh, the Natambua forward. Advantage being played by the referee. Still QVS with possession. Ball being taken up by the forwards. Pick and drive. Taken up there by Nambuka Makuna. Again, now this is a hook area, yes. It looks like Kalio Mangaliva has made it. Yes, it is. Kalio Mangaliva scored that try for QVS. See how the reserve bench, they were happy with them. With a pick and drive, they had the advantage by the forwards of QVS. Kalio Mangaliva was able to score that try for QVS. See how the replay, see how the forwards, they backed themselves up. They took on the Natambua defense. Natambua was bigger in size, but they didn't see how he fell on the defense, and he died for their try line. And Kalio Mangaliva of QVS scoring the try. Back there by QVS, but the Natambua boys are holding him up.
Thank you. Yeah!